Hello everyone, my name is Prajwal. I am from Bangalore. I am pursuing my engineering in Sri Venkateswara College of Engineering, Bangalore. I am here to explain about a washing machine simulation project. This project is done during the internship at MRC. To run this project, we require some of the simulation softwares and C programming for writing a code and embedded C for writing a code for hardware devices. C program is used in system software development, embedded software development, OS kernel development, firmware, middleware, and driver development, file system development, and many more. A C is used effectively in various specified domain, and it is a free formatted language. And efficiency and portability. The number system used in the C are decimal, octal, hexadecimal, and a binary. The data is represented in the form of the bits, byte, and a word. The integrated numbers are a positive and a negative. The data types are in the form of the integral as well as in the floating point. Conditional constructs. Conditional constructs are single iteration and multiple iterations. A single iterations are a if else if and a switch case. A multiple iterations are a while, do while, and a for loop. Unconditional construction are continue and a break. Learned from embedded C. Embedded C is a upgraded version of the C programming language. We use embedded C for writing a program for hardware devices. It has a operator, array pointer, function string, storage class, etc. Operator are used to write a operation. It return a value. Array is a collection of data type that is a similar set of a data type. Pointer, a variable passing mechanism in function by passing the reference. Function pass by value and pass by reference. Passing array, returning array, and a recursion. A string, it is a continuous sequence of character, easily stores a ASCII and its extensions. Microcontroller is an integrated circuit which is capable of being programmed to perform a specific task. All component is a single chip, less flexible, less design complexity. The things to be noted while selecting a microcontroller are application, performance and price, availability of the tools, special capabilities. Microprocessor is a computer process wherein the data processing, logic and control is included on a single integrated circuit or a small number of integrated circuits. All separate component more flexible and a more design complexity. Embedded system. A embedded system plays a very important role in the designing electronic circuit. Embedded system is a combination of a hardware and a software which is intended to do a specific task. Category stands for a standalone, real-time and a network and a mobile. Challenges in embedded system: efficient input-output embedding and operating system, code optimization, testing, and development. Real-time aspects. It has three forms: hard real-time, firm real-time, soft real-time. Hard real-time stands for meet its deadline, life-critical applications. Firm real-time means similar to hard real time. Soft real time means can have a tolerance in meeting its deadline. Installation of the software. We require a few of the software, that is MPLAB XIDE, PiXimLab, XCIIT compiler. MPLAB XIDE is an expandable, highly configurable software program that incorporates a powerful tool to help you discover configure, develop, debug, and qualify embedded design for most of the microcontroller and digital signal controller. MPLAB XIDE it only runs on a Microsoft Windows. It supports a project management, editing, debugging, programming off chip. That is a 8-bit, 16-bit, 32-bit PIC microcontroller. PiXemLab is a real-time emulator of a development board with an integrated MPLAB X debugger. For code editing and debugging, the same tool used for a real board should be used with a PiXemLab, such as MPLAB X or a Arduino IDE. XE8 compiler. XE8 is a C compiler for a microchip for 8-bit PIX. Both program run on the Windows, Mac OS X and a Linux. PIX Genius PIC16F877A. We use a PIC16F877A microcontroller for simulation of a washing machine project. A PIC16F877A features 256 byte of EEPROM data memory, self-programming, an LCD, two comparator, 8 channel of 10-bit analog to digital converter to capture PW functions. The synchronous serial port can be configured as either 3-wire serial peripheral interface or the 2-wire integrated. PIC16F877A is a 40-pin PIC microcontroller designed using a RISC architecture manufactured by a microchip and is used in an embedded project. It has a 5 ports on it, starting from port A to port E. It has a 3 timer in it, 2 of which are a 8-bit timer, while 1 is a 16-bit. This is a board diagram of the PIC16F877A. We have a LCD display, LED display, and a keypad, and a DC motor, that is a fan, and we have a buzzer in this too. This is the architecture of the PIC16F877A. CLCD, character liquid crystal display. It has a two type of a display. There are 16x2 and 16x4. Used to display all ASCII character and a symbol. It has totally 16 interfacing line. D0 to D7 are data transfer line that control can execute the instruction and the data. RS line, register select line. RS value is 1, data. RS value is 0, instruction. Data processing in CLCD. Data is processed by two method, delay method, pole D7 method. In pole D7 method, we want to continuously monitor D7. In data line, we are providing a data. Read write is equal to 1, that is a read. Read write is equal to 0, that is a write. In R by W, that is a read or write pin is permanently grounded. That means only write and data. In CLCD, D0 to D7 are connected to port D, and RS and enable pin are connected to port T. 8-bit D0 to D7, 4-bit is connected to D4 to D7. Enable pin act as an indicator by aspiring a LCD about an inspection of data transmission by a microcontroller. Tactile switches. In matrix keypad, we need to configure a rows as output and a column as a input. When designing a pull-down interface, R1 is 10 times greater than the R2. Triggering method. We have two triggering methods, edge triggering and a level triggering. Matrix keypad. Used when the more number of user input is required and still want to save the microcontroller input output line. Uses row and a column concept. Most commonly used in the telephone, digital lockers and a calculator, many more. In the cooking mode, the matrix keypad timer. It has a three mode like PWM or a pulse generator, counter, PW or a PP measurement, etc. Tick up count or a down count, quantum system clock setting, scaling pre or a post, resolution register width. A washing machine simulation using a PiximLab software. This is a starting of a simulation. First, we have to turn on the washing machine by pressing the key 5. This is a key 1, key 2, key 3, key 4, key 5, key 6. If we press a key 5, the washing machine will turn on. That we have programmed using a embedded C. After pressing a key 5, CLCD will show a power on washing machine. After power oning, we will get a option to select a daily wash, heavy or a delicate, etc. We select any one of the wash by pressing a key 4, that is a long press key 4 means it will be selected. If you want to change it to heavy or a delicate means we have to shift by using a key 5. This is also a wash select program. After selecting a wash program, we have to select a type of the cloth that we put inside our washing machine. That is a white stain wash, eco cotton. Stain wash, eco cotton, woolen. If you want to select a stain wash, we have to press long press a key 4, or if you want to change it to woolen or eco cotton, we have to press 5. We have to press key 5 for moving up and down. After selecting the cloth, water level we have to set. If we want to select auto, low, medium, we have to move using a key 5. If you want to select any one means we have to press a long press a key 4. This is also a select water level. After setting a water level, if we want to start the wash of the cloth, we have to press a switch 5. As soon as we press a switch 5, the DC motor will start rotating in this project. If you want to stop means we have to press switch 6. We have to set a time for cloths to wash. After setting the time, the cloth will be washed. Before the start of the wash, the door should be closed. If the door is open means it will say please close the door, and it will also echo a beep sound in the buzzer. After washing off all the clothes, it will show the wash is completed and remove the clothes. That's all about a snapshot. Let us see a actual working of washing machine simulation. This is the coding part. I have written a code using embedded C in the MPLAB simulator. C contain a full code of this project, and we have declared a buzzer, DC motor, LCD display, and assigned to some of the button, and we have declared a different cases
for different types of the wash. First we have to start the washing machine. So if you press a key 5, the washing machine should fire. We have to assign it to a key 5. Then we have to define a few of the wash program, and we have to assign a water level setting and a timer setting for a washing. After doing all that, we have to assign it to a key. After the code is written, we have to compile it and check for errors. After successful compilation, we have to upload the X file to the board. After uploading, the program will start. First operation is turning on the washing machine by pressing a key 5. After pressing a key 5, the washing machine is on, and we have to select a wash program. After selecting a wash program, we have to select the types of the clothes. After selecting a types of the cloth, we have to set a water level by using a timer, and we have to set a wash time to wash the clothes, that is motor to run at that time. After setting the wash time, we have to start by pressing the 5, and if you want to stop means we have to press a switch number 6. If the door is open, well, the wash is start, it will say please close the door, and it will also echo a beep sound through a buzzer. And this is a working of the washing machine simulation using a MPLAB XIDE and a PiXSimLab using a PiXGenius PIC16F877A board. Now you can see that a wash has started and a MODC motor is running, and a timer is also running. After the wash time is completed, the DC motor will stop rotating. That means a wash is completed. Now you can see that DC motor has stopped. That means wash has completed. Please remove the cloth. Thank you.